Beneath these decks are three electric motors. They power the propellers. Scorpion has double hull. Between the outer, or light hull, and the pressure hull, there are many smaller tanks for fuel, ballast, and compressed air. I have taken this submarine down 900 feet below surface. Our sister ship can dive even deeper. I cannot tell you how much deeper, in secret. But not more than 1,000 feet, or hull will be crushed like empty can of carrion. The control panels you see are used to operate the three main electric motors, which drive three propellers. When we rig for silent running, we use the fourth panel, which controls Scorpion's silent running motor. Most of my 75 crew members are between 19 and 23 years of age. They receive special privilege for serving on submarine, better pay, more holidays, wonderful food, and me. Now, please be following me into compartment 7.